Wanono Bang.
Anything.
Oh, only you dated me. See, my mini died in the well.
You're losing the frog, you cross.
I'll be around you.
I think
you
need to get another billion, and not yours, bro.
I think I let you out too early, and you let me out too early. We're a date, a baited date.
Oh. You dirty cold blue. All I heard was.
Keep mummy
warm. The way she lifts her leg up though when she does this. Like a fucking mummy.
The minute we all got a one with her white coat. We're fighting fire.
Kelly. No. Where am I?
Bam wheel button.
I am.
The try. Terrific clock. Can he play it in?
Oh, good save. He's driven in the corner.
And he clears the danger. Really
fine
point of
interception
here.
Four. Five.
Yeah, no, I mean, really good position here.
But the danger goes up for now. Trying a long range. Simple for the keeper dealing with that long range effort. Spot on with that challenge. Lovely ball over the top. Well, a chopped up piece of defensive judgment and a throw in is going to be. He takes aim. What was going to be the goalkeeper's ball.
I ain't talking for a while with my player, but I'm going to kiss off, eh?
So on with the game. How will the absolute man Lads reply to this setback? And it crossed the touchline, so we're throwing here. Looking close. Oh, the keeper made a little routine. It was anything but. And he's fired over the corner. Great reflex action. Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save. Well, that's a major blow to them. Can they now respond and get the goal which will keep them safe?
So back underway, they've leveled it at 1-1.
Oh, I do like the goal. Good idea about what you're doing now.
Now what can the vampires do from this position?
Oh, we're binding it over a little bit. Keep your head. That's why it went up in the air a little bit. Yeah, it drew off.
Possession
one. Copy and do. It was buying foul on me, Jay. Give me a button, big kick, Blaster.
That's a nice goal! Well, that must have been a bit of trouble to keep it to the extent that I thought it might. Vampires moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? They'll find reading of the situation. Oh, great vision. Is this the moment? And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. Body in the way. Well, it's been such a good game so far. Chances and goals at both ends. And all played at a great tempo. It's certainly been a good watch.
Yes,
sheer entertainment. That pretty much sums it up. And the keeper can gather. Pass. Plenty of support here. But they took care of the situation defensively. Ray.
I've never scored, have
I? Yeah.
I guess they're doing that.
And they're going to intervene.
Back to a deep end to take it off them. That were a long one. I mean, the men are powering it. That could have been a button yellow goal or something. We ain't doing that bad with fire then, button two.
I need to stop my running out.
Yeah, you need tilt point. That eat down your leg out, you just say go tilt point out and then you can. Eat going, you go up a little bit and dip like 1B, like 2 or 1B. We avert it up, at least you go up. Like my net, 1-1 is like button by tilt point on its own. for my television. I think it's an 89 or an 87 at the moment. My 90 Wii won it.
Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see the developments occur in this second half.
Oh, yeah!
Take a like that and expect to get away with it. Looking to come, you think?
Do you hear the car?
Got a decent idea, but just slightly overcooked. And played in. Tremendous hit at that time, but the goalkeeper was there. Well, just listen to these fans, they're urging their team to score here and take the lead. And that was simply miles off target.
Well, I think he's right to go for power, but he made the wrong connection, and it's really poor technique in the end.
Well, options at the back post here.
Really good, but the goalkeeper managed to cover with the game level. Let's see what they can do with this corner. And take a shot. And clears the danger. I would have been worried that, mate, how he got it to me before he pulled over.
One, 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 one. There we go, there you're dead, Dolph. I move out of the way. I got down about two times. I just done the work.
Yeah, there you're Dolph. I done my work.
Well, the cross came over and a real need to get rid of the ball here. Long way out.
Everyone out there, Bua.
And a tiny challenge. So a throw in here.
Ready?
And a throw in coming up. And the position to read it. Inside the final 15 minutes. It'll shortly be full time, and the visitors have their work cut out for them. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, it's certainly been exciting, but can they find out?
That was a big kick.
They've created so many chances throughout the game, but they just need the ball to drop kindly in the box to a cross or a set play. It's going to be a frantic finale to this match.
Well, the players all knew what was at stake. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next.
Back in Alan Parker.
Well cleared away.
Well, it's a decent effort, but they're still trailing. They need something special here.
Throw-in's given. Can they take advantage? Well, nothing comes of it in the end, because the flag has gone on, Stuart.
He knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Well, managing to beat him. Can he find someone at the far post? And unable to keep the ball. Well, the counter chance looks very real.
Oh, yeah, that's good ball.
Good looking ball. Well, that does have enough. Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. It's so quick off his line.
Here's Keita. Oh, sloppy by the lads. How can they find the late level? No way through. And the counter attack is all options available. Can they take advantage of the situation? And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. You? Kelly.
Oh!
The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances.
Was that me?
And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
No, that was a silly challenge.
Yeah, weren't that good by then 2-2. It must be shit. We only lost by one goal and weren't that good by 5-2 then 2. Got you yours. 8.8. But I know what I think. You got up there. Battle winner.
There we go, battle winner. That was it, mate.
Top total, Mohin top bar. 8.8. That annoyed high out on my button waiting. I think annoyed by 80 weeks. 8 point week.
Look at me compared to you. Little and large. I'm happy with that.
Do you buy it then too? You got to go out of that one. battling in a way through. I thought you'd come in, I'd just get back. Just step back a little bit.
I'm not doing bad in there, left second midfield.
Now we've got to start really early. I keep two at the moment. That's all I do. Two of them do. Boo that. All wet. Do a day of warming.
Good pressure to win the ball back high on the pitch. Promising move. And the ball without
showing
excellent
vision.
Well,
wow. Continue.
He had drifted into the offside position.
Well,
if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins it behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
What a one buzz here. I was doing good with that. Oh, good, but I'll get better off.
Day. That's not defending. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Oh, super header. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. It's a corner. It's a short one.
I don't know who would have done it at that then.
He got in my rear. And my rear's gone.
Yeah. Oh, he's given the ball away.
intercepted.
Wonderful move, guys.
He hits it with power. That's how to block the edge of the opposing attack. And Vampires moving the ball forward. What can they do from here?
Oh, I was you must
get close.
It didn't use an OD button thing. Yeah. How are you? I haven't hit it. How are you? I have blocked it. We will do it there. Eventually.
Well, let's see what we have in store for them on the break. There were so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Suarez. How about the cross? Still not clear. That's how to rob them of possession. What a shocking pass, really. Keel with it. Day. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Well, the counter chance looks very real. A deadly clearance.
I got that button. Because when it light up a turtle around a ball, when it don't red, it don't go eye. When it wing, you have better be best turtle and then bang a little bit. A penalty, I got plate away. Huh? Got it done up with no line, it do a turtle around a ball. And hit it just white into a turtle. If you hit it in the red, it just go over. Then that was one of those. 0-0. What the fuck happened now, Ben? He just on the dartboard, Will.
They get the ball once more.
I have button way bigger on the dance.
He succeeds in clearing it. Well, she really deserves credit for that challenge. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
A bastard, I would mind buying that dude, that fucking player. Yeah, man. God, he's doing all right, that number 19 on that guy.
He's all over as well, isn't he? He's all over.
Some class defending. Well, you can't blame them for taking his own, but lacking the accuracy required in the end. He'll get here.
Well, as the stats tell us, they just haven't created enough chances. They need to get the ball into wide areas, get crosses into the box, and then get their front players attacking the ball.
clears it away. Not the pass he had in mind.
Good ball.
Ooh. And that was a very fine read. Given away again. Day. An encouraging vampire's move here. Not showing good defensive judgment. Well, that quite was all he was hoping for with that shot. Close though. Well, they have the ball once more. Counter-attacking very much an option.
What the f-
My little.
That foul. That big ill fat minder. Oh, oh, don't be that.
And the challenge helps them in their tracks. And back with Kelly now.
You off time. Oh, what? That mean to be a boss. I told you by spying, then I would have done that and by bossing it into you. You know that.
And Kelly with it. And now they have the ball back. Inside rope, looking promising. And teammates to play it to. It's a perfect challenge. Campbell is on the break. Not to be advised giving the ball away there.
Oh, I do have a dark bang in my elbow.
Well, time really is of the essence. If
they're
to secure
the championship this
tonight, a point won't be enough. Let's remind ourselves they need three to guarantee safety. Well, they certainly want to secure their safety today, but it's not looking good for them. They've worked hard enough.
No,
they've
done a lot of their ability,
and that's their improved before the next game.
Don't be with that. I do.
Still the situation. Superbly read and executed. Could be a chance to break here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. On the offensive, is there some elite excitement? So a throw in here. Ochoa. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And the referee
moves
for full time. They really wanted a victory.
No, no, go on, not done. Nil, nil. Listen, John. Look how that won't. Good now.
Good luck, fellow.
Hey, fellow. Let's see how many people leave. We are on 1, 2, a 2-2.
It's the Vampires versus Locomotive.
Oh, way, but no. What?
Well, it's the same old story. It's just going to be spent, and if they keep this up, it's inevitable they will go down. Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past the man. He's such a team, and it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So the action continues. That goal really shaking things up. What sort of response will it bring out of the Vampires? Just the challenge that was required. Pang. And they need to get tighter here. And played in.
Wow. I am going to be down here in that one. Oh, I got hit point. Oh my god, five. Yeah. Hit point.
Tip five. I've got ears.
Who? My bow, yeah. The guy will long to, yeah. My television, fucking hell. 90 tick. Television 90 tick B. My television will know that 98. Again. Yeah. Not bad. How you do? Well, I am. How you do?
And you're just eating the bug.
Dude, man.
Yes. Come out there, bro. Spanish.
My name is Derek Ray, and delighted to have the long side here as you'll be the game against Stuart Thompson, and it's going to be a big news story, who knows, will they get the business beat Aaron Messick may say from the draw. Stuart, what are you expecting? Well, they haven't had a great season, Derek, but a point will better today, and they will feel they're safe as a division. Hopefully that doesn't mean we're in for a tight and painful affair. Some goals would be good.
Promising sequence for a pass under no real pressure. Room in the wide position and a fine cross. Now the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. A bit annoyed to have lost the ball. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Now let's see about the cross.
Oh, run.
Looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Able to deal with the threat. And they need to get tighter. A chance to win it. Well, the cross was acceptable. Good idea.
No pressure whatsoever on the keeper. Well, the perfect tackle, really, and now a throw in.
Getting stuck in defensively here. Another perfect position to read it. Well, they're on the scent of something positive.
Wonderful chance. Oh, unlucky, Dolly. he died it, and it went it to off. Can you follow the television?
Well, let's take another look, and wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is. So the Vampires get the ball moving again. Can they find a response now? Plenty of room in the wide area. A really
top-notch
piece of defending.
Man's bruise. It must be Mummy's boy.
And not an effort, but one will long in the memory. Well, the defenders will be relieved. That's a good shot. From that sort of distance, he should really be hitting the target. It was a really poor attempt in the end. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Ball played nicely. And space here on the flank. He's protecting it well. Gazelle's credit for winning the ball back. Simple save, really.
Oh, fucking simple, yeah.
So approaching half-time and the visitors have a bit of work ahead of them. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, and they haven't quite shown enough guile in the attacking third. If, however, they can be more dynamic in the 1-for-1 situations, they have the quality to turn this around.
You. Lund. Now, what can the Vampires do from this position?
Well,
the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. He continues his run. Cross will be useful. Really, the ideal clearance. Danger averted for now. And that is the half-time whistle.
Only 1-0. Hey, but I told you to warn me. He was. He was fucking told you to warn me. The woman told me.
Everyone's over here.
Come.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. A very effective challenge proceeded, and that pass could be troublesome. Oh,
yeah. You too. And now I did.
Oh, what a goal that is, but they can't afford to sit back now.
So, a round contest, 1-1. Can they create something from here? Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. Now Might be able to get in behind the defence. Terrific block. A bumping bit of flexion. The corner kick coming up here. And played short.
And certainly well done,
I didn't even attack me from the hip end.
Really good challenge.
Oh, I made that done.
Defenders need to cover. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. That deep delivery. Well, I suspect that might be difficult for the keeper, but it was wrong. Firing it in. A fairly routine for her in the end. And no way through. Still trying to make something happen. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make.
Well, they haven't created too much likely, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Now, sending it in. And a goal!
They've got it now. What can they do?
And he takes it on.
Close.
It was like, oh, clear, man.
And given away. Kelly with it. Now he
lost favour
the cross.
That's the end of that for now.
I'm going to taste the gold.
But he won the ball.
Well, that was tight.
But he was just offside. It was a good finish, though. keeper not concentrating. Takes on the shot.
I locked down how many. He's got it all.
Big,
there.
Little, major, big, little.
Nil in the first half. Do a day, one yesterday. You did not though.
Three goals in the season, how many have you had?
I think I'm on my 10th or 9th. I think it were 9th yesterday.
Yeah.
I had a total of a day, and about 2 tiff, I think. Dump.